I would eventually want a place that would be technically sustainable without leaning on like the larger system to power it. So wind power, solar power, and it could be an almost an autonomous community for Black people. That's eventually what I want. And we have the agricultural center, we have housing for people, we have healthcare. We need to have sustainable communities that we live in and we are protected in.